Okay, we're back. Time for mission 4.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
I will not lie, V is 100% my least favorite to play. No hate for him, he's lots of fun still. There's really neat stuff you can do, and he's pretty unique as far as characters go. Before we reach Urizen. But still.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Now, take a look around you to the big bank.
Go. Get over here.
The end is now.
I mean, like I said, least favorite to play. But I'm not bad at playing him. Took a teeny tiny smidgen of damage. Really shouldn't have. To be perfectly honest, if I go by which ones I'm best with, it would be Nero, V, Virgil, then Dante. Dante takes so much time to learn. My goodness. No, get off of the big boy. That's not what I wanted. There we go, that works. My goodness. I need all of the monies that I can use. Honest to goodness. I'm at the point in Dante Must Die that I gotta push through with revives so that I can start practicing individual levels on the harder difficulty until I get a mass rank. This is a very nice, in-between for doing that. Oh, this is where I came from. Whoopsies. Oh, those big butts. No problem. Yes, I will definitely hit that. Thank you, game. I needed to know that that was completely 100% what I was needing. You also, for some reason, refused to let me lock onto it like the other ones. What'd you do that for?
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
So there are some neat environmental interactions you can do with V that the other characters just do not get the access to, such as... Oh, that's always so good. Yeah, I don't need the big boy out. It's not a big deal. I believe this is how you just get
human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Up you go.
Ah, there's the second one. You do it okay there, buddy. It's over. Oh, nope, not quite. Second wave.
What a nice
any more? Oh, cute. Is there one for here? Yep, right out of the ground. Not exactly special, but...
Please,
you thought you were gonna get me. There. Nice.
Quite you so. At your pleasure.
Is doing some side things over here, I guess, because why not?
Slicing.
Maybe we're not. Maybe the using the hatchling is the side way to go. I don't know. I got hit. Better fucking brick everything. Nico time.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Why? I don't understand why you guys just can, but.
Come meet me. I'm at.
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Sometimes I wonder. My brother in tree, you didn't even make it to the bloody palace mode. You're sadly very, very not cared for. Or B. Oh, he really is pretty stupid for a demon. Since most demons are not the most intelligent in the first place, it makes him extra bad. That's it. Sorry. We're done. Nice and quick.
Then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
And Nico just kind of drove off because, yeah, why not? Woo! Still pulling S ranks. Gotta keep it up.